past, your future.
Just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. That Josh, said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on the song, and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly, I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. That was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth while he's all over TV.